And it's weekend! Good afternoon, everyone! Thank God it's weekend! So, Man in Black! You know, I enjoyed myself. I really did. I enjoyed myself. Not as much as Woody Adventures, though, but... Okay. I did like the story. It was a decent story. It wasn't as new as the whole Man in Black idea of the first movie, but I guess it was better than the second. I'm interested in time travel, and in a way, and I liked the fact that spoilers, by the way, that the things that happened in the movie were actually already happened, even though Agent J time traveled and actually should have changed time, but he actually didn't change time, kinda, sort of. I liked how they had fun with that, and I can imagine something happening like that. That's for even time travel is something that's supposed to happen, apparently. So now the things that I didn't like. Well, I don't want to say I didn't like that. It's more like I didn't like as much as the adventures. The 3D was the whole, actually the whole picture. It was in the same cinema, so it's not the same movie theater. Sorry, it was in the same movie theater, so it wasn't. The movie theater, it was really the movie itself, and the adventures 3D, and actually the whole picture of the movie itself was way more crisp with the adventures than in Man in Black. Sadly enough, though, I mean, the adventures really popped out, or 2D really came at you, and Man in Black 3, you did saw some depth, and you could see that it was 3D. I mean, it wasn't that I didn't notice that there was 3D, but no, it wasn't as good as. No, it wasn't as good as the adventures. Sorry. Oh, it wasn't as good as the adventures. Then, yeah, the action and how the movie came across, it was. Yeah, the adventures just made more impact at me than Man in Black did, even though it was Friday afternoon and I really had it at work, and I was glad that I could do something fun and go to the movies, even though I had to do it alone because the person that I wanted to go with, that's are the things you do, and you know, I had to sit there all alone, and people always look at you weird when you go to the movies by yourself, you know. But it was okay. It was okay because, except for me, there was just one couple at Man in Black 2. So we were there with just three persons. So it was actually kind of relaxed to see a movie in a movie theater like that. So yeah, Man in Black 3. I would go see it. Really, if I could choose, well, between, ah, there we are. If I could choose between the adventure, if I had to choose, let me say that, if I had to choose between seeing the adventures or seeing Men in Black 3, I would go see the adventures, even though you're not into the whole superhero thing. The adventures had a better villain, better action, better humor. It was overall better. It was overall a better movie, even though the story of the adventures was a little bit weaker than Men in Black, in my personal opinion. It just goes to show that a good story doesn't make a good movie. I mean, the adventures was just so gorgeous, gorgeous piece of a movie that the Men in Black just filled with it. In the 3D was worse, the humor was worse. I mean, I can't go the other way around. I already said what adventures what was better, so yeah. Men in Black 3, go see it, but not until you see the adventures, or at least go see the adventures after that, or whatever. I mean, don't go see Men in Black where you're not going to see the adventures. That's my tip of this week. Next movie, there will be a next movie, probably. I'm going to see another movie this summer, and I think it's going to be Snow White and the Huntsman, probably. But I'm not sure. I mean, I'm going to talk to someone who I want to take to the cinemas, to the movies for once, and I want to talk to that person too about what movie to see, and so it might be something else. We don't know. Yeah, that was about Men in Black 3. Quickly about the other things I got going on. I promise you that really soon there will be a new Elder Wind Tries, and there will be the new project, the Wishinator, that I really wanna do it, but I just for some reason I just don't get to it, and I'm so sorry for that. Each night I want to go into sleep and I think, fuck, I had to shoot the new episode and I had to shoot the Wishinator and I forgot again. And but I really promise you, really soon there will be at least a new Other One Tries and maybe the Wishinator. So because the Wishinator still isn't shot, you can still send me your wish to personal private message or DM, or you can just Twitter it to me or Facebook it to me or comment it in this video. Just send me some wish, but again, it has to be something I can make fun with. So that's it. I see you guys again next time, hopefully really soon. And until then, enjoy the weather. Lord knows it's finally nice again here after a little bit of bad weather. Enjoy the weather, enjoy your weekend, and I see you again really soon. I promise. Bye.